You cannot fool God, so don't make a fool of yourself. You will harvest what you plant. If you follow your selfish desires, you will harvest destruction. But if you follow the Spirit, you will harvest eternal life. Don't get tired of helping others. You will be rewarded when the time is right, if you don't give up. We should help people whenever we can, especially if they are followers of the Lord. Those words come from Galatians chapter 6, verses 7 to 10. Most people spend their lives trying to harvest crops that they never planted in the first place. Also, you rarely, if ever, hear of a farmer who sells his field when the crop is ready to be harvested. There are some things that, indeed, money cannot buy. Money cannot buy a peaceful heart. You cannot purchase a calm spirit as you stand before the Lord. You cannot earn the assurance that no matter how difficult this life on earth is, you will spend eternity in heaven when it is over. And when you are finally convicted of the seriousness of your sin, you cannot do anything to make it better. Then comes the amazing truth to the words, "What a friend we have in Jesus." When you set your heart on following Jesus Christ, you find out that He is all you need or have ever needed. When you live your life by following the desires of your own heart, you will reap a harvest that comes from the flesh and not from God. But when you are led by the Spirit of God in everything you do, then your harvest will be glorious. Lord Jesus, I have spent so much time sowing to the flesh while hoping to reap from the Spirit. Give me the grace to sow only seed that comes from You. And may You, Lord Jesus, be praised forever.